Good luck, everybody. A metal draft football coming up about to break. We're going to hit something big. We got 5 autos coming up. First thing we're going to do is find out who gets which checklist players in the break. Gonna random each list 7 times. Then we'll be stacking the lists after they go through here side by side. All right, here's a lucky number 7. Yeah, the first random is all finished. Seven times through. Now we got 107 on this list. Seven times through. Okay, there's our 108. Good luck, everybody, getting your players in the rip. Lucky number 7. Joshua G, good luck with Justin Fields for the Chicago Bears. Elijah Mitchell's been doing pretty good, Craig. Elijah Moore for the Cardinals, he's doing pretty good. Mike Jones for the Patriots, and Kyle Trask for Atlanta. Good luck, Joe. First hit here out of Leaf Metal Draft is a cracked ice style. Warren Jackson blue parallel refractor. Chris M gets the first hit out of the break. Really nice autographed hit there, Warren Jackson, 1425. Next hit is a Brendan Knox. Andrew B, congratulations. Here is a Zayvon Collins. And that's the wrong Collins. That's Nico Collins. There it is. Joe T. Nice autograph, Joe. Nice auto. Hub. J.C. Horn. Joshua G. State Pride, a rookie auto. That's for Joshua G. Now it's our final hit. Only a 4 of 30. This is the Denver Broncos running back, I believe. Devonta Smith for Craig. Nice one. Four of 30. There you go, Craig. Nice going. Congratulations. Pretty good break there. Not bad in this one. We've had better breaks, but still pretty good hits coming out of Leaf Metal Draft there. One of 30. Okay, that was Craig's Devonta Smith, who he ends up being the best receiver for the Eagles. He's the best one they have. Devonta Smith, congratulations, Craig. With that 4 of 30, that's a big hit. Guys, a lot of great stuff coming out of Leaf Metal Draft with all the rookie cards in there and everything else. I know we'll be ripping another one of these really soon. So hop in with us and pull big in a break, wax break. About to go. Here's the next one right here. I'm going to grab a quick refreshment. I'm going to get a cup of coffee here and kind of get some fresh energy going. I got to, you know, get my route on for somebody with the next big hit around here. So I'm going to get some go-go juice. And we're going to be pulling open a graded coin. Ho! We're going to be doing some more Leaf Metal Draft football. And we got a lot of great stuff around here coming up. The movie night break is getting ready to go, as well as the graded comic book. So we got a bunch of breaks coming up. I hope you stick with us. Like I said, I'm just going to be back in a second. We're going to get some juice. And really excited for these breaks. Getting ready to happen. I know you can hit big. I know there's going to be a big hit in the movie script break. Graded coin. You can see some of the details about these breaks right here. Here's a couple quick links for you. This is the movie scripts where you got the autographed, the graded comic book with only one left. Then there's a filler for this too, with a few spots left in the filler. This could be the one that goes next. One spot left in the break. Here's a link to the filler. Friendly collectibles, you can get in for $7.75 if you win the filler. Seven people will win out of the nine.
Hello?
Sorry about that, guys. I was gone a little longer than I thought I would be. I was actually locked out for a minute there and couldn't get back. So I was freaking out. But I made it back. And we're getting ready to rip open the graded comic book right now. So that's going to be really exciting. Great box break to be into. That's right. It is sold out. There's two left in the movie scripts. Well, I need to lock myself out more often. Everything's been moving. Oh, gosh. You guys have been getting in and ready to rip, so I'm ready to rip, too. Let's find out how close we are now in this Friendly Collectibles Graded Marvels comic books break. This is the graded comic book coming up, and well, this is all that's left is a chance to win and get in for only $7.75. It's 9 total names. 4 winners come out and get into the break for that price. Oh, my. So I'm going to get everything ready for the rip. It's going to be ready to break open here in just a minute. So glad you're here with us on a wonderful Monday night. So glad you guys are here. Good to see you, Joe. That is what is going on. And maybe this is going to be the lucky one right here. I've got this thing ready to rock for us. Graded Marvels comic book rip. Well, the next metal draft is down to 3 left. So on top of the filler being really close, we also have another leaf metal draft break. The last one was pretty good. We had some low numbered parallels. We had a Devonta Smith come out. That was great. So we have 2 breaks that only have 3 left. Who's with us tonight? Joe, you're hanging out. Who's here, man? Is anyone watching the little Monday night football while they're breaking with us? Somebody talk to me. Tell me something good. Yeah, Rudy. Oh man. I was locked out. I didn't know what I was gonna do either. AG is supposed to be here later. And he's probably in 45 minutes. AG was supposed to be here. So that was worst case scenario. I was thinking, oh my gosh. And luckily, I caught someone who was leaving. How was your weekend, Rudy? Any big hits that you pulled around here, maybe? Have you been hitting anything big recently? How has your luck been? Oh wow. Yeah, it became legal in Virginia, I think last year. Because it was illegal in Virginia for a while. I knew that. Well, after watching this first half, and after watching some of the game here, who do you guess is going to win this football game that's on right now? Good luck, Brian, in Metal Draft Football. I think Green Bay is going to win. It looks like they just scored. It looks like they're now going to be in the lead. It's hard to hold a guy like Aaron Rodgers down, especially with some of that talent like they have with Tonyan. That guy's really good. Now I can see it's pouring down raining out there and on the field. I guess they're in Lambeau. Yeah, they're in Lambeau. Congratulations to Joshua Gray, Joshua G, for pulling J.C. Horn. That was a low-numbered hit right there. A 3 of 10. Not bad at all for Joshua G. Thanks for getting into Metal Draft with us, Josh. This, I think, was the hit of the break, though. Devonta Smith has been so good. For the Eagles.